begin with Senate Print 297 by the illustrious Senator Janaris.
An act to amend the banking law.
Moved by Senator Martinez, seconded by Senator Comrie. All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? The bill is reported. Senate Bill 1645B by Senator Brooks.
An act to amend the general business law.
Moved by Senator Kennedy, seconded by Senator Savino. All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? The bill is reported. 2740A by Senator Addavo.
An act to amend the tax law and the state finance law.
Moved by Senator Benjamin, seconded by Senator Comrie. All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? The bill is reported. Senate Bill 3665 by Senator Janaris.
An act to amend the labor law.
Moved by Senator Kennedy, seconded by Senator Comrie. All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? Bill is reported. 4477A by Senator Kaplan.
An act to amend the executive law.
Moved by Senator Breslin, seconded by Senator Comrie. All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? The bill is reported. 5690 by Senator Sanders.
An act to amend the New York State Urban Development Corporation Act.
Moved by Senator Comrie, seconded by Senator Savino. All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? Bill is reported. 5819 by Senator Metzger.
An act to amend the executive law.
Moved by Senator Kennedy, seconded by Senator Martinez. All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? Bill is reported. 5819? AWR from Senator Martinez. As well as Senator Roebuck.
And I.
And Senator Griffo. And Senator Little. Okay. Bill is reported. 5937 by Senator Kaminsky.
An act to amend Chapter 330 of the laws of 2014.
Moved by Senator Breslin, seconded by Senator Kennedy. All in favor?
Aye.
Senator Griffo in the negative. Bill is reported. All go to third reading, and Senate Bill 1645B will be taken up today.